currently 9:15. Going in the AC right now for a meeting. We're gonna bring you along today. It's media day.
Let's go.
Drip. No, but it's media day. About to take some flicks. And we have a bunch of meetings before that. Oh, and we get gear. 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 Alright, see you guys later.
Alright, so we just finished our first meeting of the day. Now we're walking upstairs to go to our second meeting for compliance.
What is
this? Hello?
Come with me to go get some food real quick.
Settle down, settle down, settle down.
Yeah. Yeah. Simon, Simon, come sing with me.
What's on?
Sing a verse.
I'm not a boy AP.
Hello.
Oh, wait, we're the tallest on the team, huh?
Oh, my God. Please.
All right, guys, we just got our lunch. We're about to grub. Are you excited to eat?
No.
As we just picked up our boots and our slides.
Drip.
We got Simon.
Hey, man.
Now we're gonna go get ready. Let him know,
bro. It's Christmas came a little early today. We are absolutely loaded with gear. I mean, it's a beautiful day, and be on the lookout. Sac State, we're coming for the baby. Coming for the ring.
And they could choose between the white, you know, the white.
We're in here.
Okay. Guys,
get it done.
Work here after we take your headshot.
Sip nah, he ain't need a bed. Then I did the pint of tech in a cold red. If I tell this bitch to pull her, she gon' moped it. My doggy don't smoke on shit unless it's unleaded. I don't back and forth over no net, so just gone did it. See me when you see me, if it's smoke, doggy unleash it. Did my rockin' bitch, it's my fave.
Finished up with media day. Now we're heading to the training room to get a little bit of work in before we start training tomorrow.
Bang.
Just woke up from a little nap. Justin was probably on FaceTime.
Nah, I was actually playing video games.
All right, now we're going on a run. We're going on about like a 2.5-3 hour run. Just something really light before we have our first day tomorrow.
We're gonna do probably interval training. So we'll sprint for 20 seconds and then we'll do like a fast jog, like 80% for another 20. And then we'll sprint again. And then after the 2.5 hour run, we're just gonna do squat jumps all the way down to the street and back. It's probably like about like 600 yards. We'll do squat jumps, and then we're gonna do lunges like this. Okay, get it? We're gonna do lunges like this, and then we're just gonna keep continuously going for probably another hour, and then we're just gonna call it a day. We're not gonna stretch.
All right, you're talking way too much, bro.
Sorry, then, yeah.
We're just running at a really slow pace. Found the river for the first time ever.